Drums, please!
A groove slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm, just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be.
Riley, what does food mean to you?
Food's like your expression of how you're feeling. So if you're angry, you might make some spicy food. Maybe if you're bored, you might eat some snacks. And then if you're feeling like you need some comfort, you could make some macaroni, potatoes, chicken fried steak, something like that.
What did food mean to Eddie?
Food was Eddie's outlet to feeling like he meant something, and he was smart and good enough and not discriminated against.
Timia, what does food mean to you?
Food means just family and just getting together, bonding, you know, making a bunch of food and basically just creating great memories.
What does food mean to Eddie?
Food was just a way to just express his identity. It was something that no one really could take away from him. That's what food was to him. It was something that was completely his. He could make it his own, and it humbled him. Everybody go,
guys out hunting and girls doing likewise. Honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. She turned around to see what you beeping at. It's like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac. And with a pen and pad, I compose this rhyme to hip you and to get you equipped for the summertime.
Kevin, what does food mean to you?
I don't know, I just like eating.
What did food mean to Eddie?
For Eddie, food was what his family was built upon in Taiwan. And over here, it's something that he didn't really focus on, but in the end, he realizes what he loves doing. It's like his family. You're invited to a barbecue to start at 4. Sitting with your friends, y'all reminisce about the days growing up and the first person you kiss. And as I think back, makes me wonder how the smell from a grill can spark off nostalgia. All the kids playing out front, little boys messing around with the girls playing double dutch. While the DJ spinning a tune as the old folks dance at your family reunion. Then 6 o'clock rolls around, you just finished wiping your car down. It's time to cruise, so you go to the summertime hangout. It looks like a car show. Everybody come looking real fine. Fresh.
Richard, what does food mean to you? Food is what powers your stomach. It powers your brain. It's something that you can always go to, especially when you're hungry, obviously. But food, like Riley said, it fits all your moods. Richard, what does food mean to Eddie? Food is Eddie's refuge. Eddie grew up kind of with not the best life, so everybody wasn't always there for Eddie. So food was just always something he could go to,